Do you want to change screen from black to white on Windows 11? Then you are at the right place, as we have the ways to do that. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. All your themes and program windows get displayed in a black or dark screen if you have set windows to display in dark mode. To change your screen from black to white on Windows 11, you will have to change the system theme, mode setting, or color filters. Let's get started. Method 1. Disable dark mode on Windows 11. Right-click on the Start button, select Settings. In the Settings menu, go to the Personalization tab on the list on the left-hand side. Click on Colors to expand the options. Corresponding to Choose your mode, change the theme from dark to light. Method 2. Disable high contrast themes. If you have changed accessibility settings and enabled high contrast themes or color filter option on Windows, your computer screen may turn black and white. To change high contrast theme back to normal, open Windows Settings. Navigate to Accessibility, then select Contrast Themes. Use the drop-down menu next to Contrast Themes to select None. Method 3. Disable color filters. You should also disable color filters in Windows Settings. Click on the area on the taskbar where Wi-Fi, sound, and battery icons are available. Click on the Accessibility button. Turn off the button next to the color filters. Method 4. Update graphics driver. If the graphics driver files are outdated or corrupted, such issue can occur. So, update graphics drivers. Right-click on the Windows button and choose Device Manager. Go to the Display Adapter section and then expand it. Right-click on your graphics driver and click on the Update Driver option. Select the Search Automatically for Drivers option and follow the instructions provided on screen to download and install the latest driver. You should visit the official websites of your graphics card manufacturer to update your graphics card drivers. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.